our lesson. Please, somebody, please lead the prayer. Come on, yeah. Who wants to lead the prayer? Yeni. Come on, Yeni. That's all the video. From watching the video, after you watch the video, do you have something in your mind? What do you think about the video? What do you see? What is the moral value from the video? Yeah, belajar. Yeah. Let's see. See, studies at night, all day long. Dia belajar setiap waktu. Because what? To be success, to get a nice mark. How much is the score? After C, study well. How much is the score? Berapa tadi skornya yang dia dapat? 97. Ya, si got the best mark in this classroom. Dia punya nilai yang paling tinggi. Ya, so to my students, please. Ya, from now on, please study hard so that you will get the best result. You will get the best score in your study. Ya. After watch the video, are you motivated to study? Yes? Yes. Kita harus tetap rajin belajar. Okay. Now let's continue. Yeah. Look at the picture. Yeah, everyone look at the picture. What is their activities?
School.
Go
to school.
What time do you go to school, students? What time? What time do you go to school, you? 6 o'clock. Jam 6. You, Christina? 7 o'clock. I go to school 7 o'clock. Okay? Cantika? 6 o'clock. Yeah? You? Perliana, what time do you go to school?
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Abijah, what time?
7 o'clock.
Mai, what time do you go to school? 7 o'clock. Yolanda? Yeah? 4. Jam 4. Natalia, what time do you go to school?
Half past 6.
Okay. Yeah, I have again. Yeah, I have again. Everyone, please be concentrate. Yeah. Ini masih banyak ini yang enggak konsentrasi ini. Okay, everybody, are you ready?
Go.
Yeah, student, please stand up. Stand up. Ya, be concentrate semuanya, fokus. Ya, ini masih banyak nih tadi yang gak fokus semua anak ibu. Alright, listen. Concentration. We need to be concentrate to study. Ya. Listen. And hearing. Ya. The title, judulnya adalah ikuti yang saya ucapkan. Ya, ikuti yang saya ucapkan. Oke, okay, listen.
Bebek.
Dengarkan sekali lagi. Konsentrasi. Fokus. Ikuti apa yang saya ucapkan.
Bebek.
Dog. Bebek. Ada berapa bebeknya?
3.
Ikuti apa yang saya ucapkan.
Ada berapa bebeknya? Ya.
Ini masih enggak ada yang konsentrasi. Oke, listen.
English
is fun.
English is fun.
Harimau.
Pergi.
Setiap hari.
Benar itu?
Benar itu?
Oh, tidak buka tanya lagi.
Belakang 7, putar lagi. Kemudian kemarin di Bihana, look at me. Putar-putar, turn around. Oke, tepuk tangan.
Tepuk tangan ya, Natalia.
Iya, benar. Tepuk tangan itu apakah ini dipegang? Oke, sekali lagi. Masih ada 2 or 3 students do not focus ya. Oke, ini melatih fokus kita. Oke, look at my finger. Ya, tangan ibu, putar. Ya, ikuti apa yang saya ucapkan, perintahkan. Ya. Oke, turn around. Ya. Oke. Tutup mata. Rizka, tutup mata anakku. Oke, iya. Siapa yang sudah konsentrasi? Oke, very good. Great pop lah. Oke, everybody sit down. Okay, now I have a game for you. Yeah, here I have this gold spin wheel. Yeah, please say spin wheel.
Spin wheel.
Yeah, spin wheel ini cara kerjanya adalah this will be moved. Yeah, spin after we spin. Yeah, dia akan berputar setelah kita spin. Yeah. But before that, I will ask you to make some groups. Okay, let's count 1 to 5 in a group. Please, 1 to 5, yeah.
1, 2, 1, 2.
Kapol.
ask.
What time is it? Silakan. One, two, three, go.
What time is it?
20 past 6.
One student, please.
Yeah. 20 past 6.
20 past 6. Is that correct?
Benar nggak?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, one more time. Yeah, yeah. One more time. Sekali lagi. Huh? Ya, ganti. Ganti orangnya.
Ganti orangnya.
Okay, Dia, please 10 seconds to discuss. Okay, yeah, please ask them. Go.
What time is it?
A quarter to 11.
Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, please spin the slide. Okay, please discuss. Okay, everybody please ask them. 1, 2, 3, go. What time is it? Go.
What time is it?
A half past 9.
Is it correct? Yes.
No.
9:30. A half past 9. Is that correct? Benar nggak?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Give applause. Okay. Yeah, please spin.
Oke, ya.
3:15
ya. Oke, spin. Oke, ya. Oke. Oke, ya. Yes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Mana? Ah.
Okay. Yeah. One student please spin the spinner. Spin. Yeah.
Rusak.
Come on. Rusak. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Bro, one, yeah, yeah. Okay, 10 seconds to discuss each other. 10 seconds. Okay, stop. Yeah. What time is it?
1:15.
Once again.
1:15.
Is it correct?
No. Enggak yang itu.
Quarter past one. Past one. Is that correct?
Yes!
Good job. Okay, one more time. Yeah, Diana speed.
Semangat.
Okay, speed. Right.
What time is it?
What time is it?
A half.
Is that correct?
No!
Umurnya.
Oke, one more time. Oke. Okay.
Sekali lagi bilang.
Ya.
Yes.
The half past four. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, give applause. So group one have 2 points. Group two have no points, 0. Two. The third group have 0 points. And group four have 2 points. And the last have 2. Group five have 2 points. Deep applause. Very good, good job. Alright, now today we are going to learn about showing time and standing time using PM and AM. Yeah, everyone please say PM.
PM.
AM.
AM.
PM is means post meridian.
Meridian.
Post meridian. So we have 3 here, PM and AM. Yeah, let's see, midnight. What is midnight in Indonesia? Ya, tengah malam.
Siang hari.
Midday.
Siang hari.
Ya. So we will use PM. Post meridian when the time is
12.
2. Ya, berarti midnight. AM, we will use AM when the time is midnight till morning. Yeah. So let's check it out. Okay. Yeah, let's see. Now we are going to add PM or AM in the sentence number one. Who wants to read number one? Please read number one, Natalia.
I get up at five.
Get up. What is get up?
Bangun.
Yeah. Get up. We use PM or AM?
AM.
We use PM or AM?
AM.
AM. So remember, ya, kalau masih pagi itu berarti we will use AM. Okay. Number two, ya, Jessica.
I go to school at 7.
I go to school at 7. Very good. You will go to school. Use PM or AM?
AM.
Ya, tapi masih pagi. Enggak mungkin jam 7 malam kita pergi ke
sekolah.
Okay, number 3. Ya, who wants to read number 3? Okay, Rizka, very good.
I have lunch at 1.
Ya, I have lunch at 1. We use PM or AM?
PM.
Yeah, because the time is afternoon. Yeah, so we will use PM. Number 4, Ipan.
I take a nap.
Take a nap.
I'm at 3.
Please repeat, ulangi.
I take a nap.
Time at 3. Yeah. I take a nap at 3. Yeah, what is take a nap in Indonesia, students?
Tidur siang.
Do you take a nap?
Yes.
Yes, every day?
Yes.
Yes, every day take a nap. How many? What time? At 3 o'clock, yeah. We use PM or AM?
PM.
Yeah, because the time shows the afternoon. Okay, number 5. Who wants to read? Number five. Number five. Okay, my number five. Can you see? Yeah.
Okay. I do my house chores.
I do my house chore. Yeah.
Chore.
I do my house chore at five. I do my house chore at five. So we will use PM or AM?
PM.
Yeah. The last. Papul.
I have one, two.
Mom to prepare dinner at 6. So we will use PM or AM?
PM.
Yeah. Okay. Do you have any questions?
No.
No. Is it clear for you?
Yes. Yes.
Very good. All right. Yeah. Let's see. Students, here I have worksheet for you. Yeah, worksheet, lembar kerja. So you and your groups, we will work together. Work in groups to write down the activities in a day using time. Yeah. Example. Yeah. Time 5 p.m. Sorry, 5 o'clock. Activities. Get up. What is your activities? And then make it into sentence. I get up at 5 o'clock. Yeah, I get up at 5 o'clock. You will write the activities start from you get up until you go to sleep. Okay? Or go to bedroom. So after that, you will write down the sentence into paragraph. And then you are going to present in front of the class by your groups. Do you understand?
Yes, ma'am!
Group 1, here you are. Yeah. Group 2, second group, the third group, the fourth, the fifth. Okay. It's time for you to do, to work together. Don't forget to write down the name of group, yeah.
And the group.
Please write down the name. Okay, come on, you can discuss each other the activities.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay. Come on. Breakfast. Come on, come on.
Thank you.
work in groups.
Thank you. Thank you. I have lunch at 1 o'clock. I take a nap at 1:30. At 5:20. I do homework at 8 o'clock. I go to bed at 1:30.
Please translate into Indonesia. All right, listen, students.
Yes, ma'am. Saya bangun pagi pada pukul 5. Saya pergi mandi pada pukul 5:15. Saya sarapan pada pukul 6.
Then I take a nap at 2 o'clock. Finally, I go to the my
home. Thank you. Yeah, keep up. The third group, come on.
Thank you. I rose and take a bath 6 o'clock. 6 at dinner at 7 o'clock. After that, I study at 8 o'clock. Finally, I go to bed or sleep at 9 o'clock. Thank you.
And then record by using mobile phone, yeah. So you can use Canva. Canva.com. Yeah. So the video will be more beautiful. Okay? Do you understand, students?
Yes.
Yes.
You have 1 week to make the short video and tell your activities at home. All right, before we close our meeting today, our lesson. Yeah, so today we have learned apa yang sudah kita pelajari, coba. We have learned about
the lintang
is using my M
and A M.
Okay, and then
activity.
We are telling your activities using the time at home. Ya, boleh. Apa lagi yang sudah kita pelajari tadi? Ya, yes, making a sentence and then make it into a paragraph and then present to in front of the class. Okay, okay. Before we end our lesson, one students please make conclusion what we have learned today. Siapa yang mau ke depan membuat pertanyaannya? Yeah, come on. What we have learned? Yeah, happy Japanese.
Okay, my friends, study today is telling time. PM and AM.
What is PM? What is AM?
PM for
post meridian.
Post meridian and AM.
Okay,
and day meridian.
Okay, and then?
Then, activities, okay. Activity, and
using time.
Using time.
Yeah. Give applause! Once again, give applause! Yeah, everybody please stand up. Okay, let's sing a song. Good morning, my friends. How are you? Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Good morning.
Okay, let's end the class. Okay, good.